A battle over baseball tonight in Southwest Florida. Northport spent millions of dollars to get their name on the map by becoming the spring training home for the Atlanta Braves. Now they're watching Venice, their neighbors to the north, just 15 miles away, try and take credit. NBC2's Michael Raimondi shows you what's going on.
The city of Northport spent millions of dollars to bring the Atlanta Braves spring training facility to their city, but when you go online to buy tickets, it says that it's in Venice, Florida, something people here aren't very happy about.
I am sorry. This is completely unacceptable in many different ways.
The Atlanta Braves website has the facility in Northport, but ticketing sites like Ticketmaster list it as part of Venice. Typing the address on your Maps app will also take you to Venice. Northport Vice Mayor Debbie McDowell says Northport needs to be recognized as the home.
And we made it a huge priority at the very beginning of talks with the Braves that any reference to this facility and this stadium must say Northport, Florida.
The facility took years of planning and $100 million to create. Some Northport residents agree with McDowell.
So it's like someone's coming along and Northport did all this work, and then they say, no, it's mine. It doesn't seem fair to me. They need to put the Northport name.
Other commissioners did not think the town difference is a big deal, as people will still be going to Northport for the games. Some residents say it's not a big deal, as long as the new facility helps the local economy.
It really doesn't matter, you know. I mean, like I say, as long as people are getting those opportunities, isn't that what matters?
Reporting in Northport, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.
The vice mayor said the commission is looking into ways to get Northport listed on ticketing sites. Count on NBC2 to let you know if that changes.